What you gonna do now, tough guy?
I'm glad you asked.